There's still argument about whether it is poetry or not.
It's poetry from the top of the mind. I flow on beats, always dropping a rhyme. It's poetry coming straight from my books. They notice me, so we're taking a look. It's poetry from the top of the mind. I flow on beats, always dropping a rhyme. It's poetry coming straight from my books. They notice me, so we taking a look. Hey yo, I didn't start writing rhymes till I was 15. I grew up listening to rock, it was a mixed scene. My homie showed me Lil Wayne and I was in deep. We thought it was cool to sit around and swig lean. I listened to music that everybody thought was cool. All the mainstream shit that they bought at school. Till one day I realized this is not a tool. It's not a rule, why should everybody follow you? This one day I found a video on YouTube. It was a guy spitting rhymes that were foolproof. And it inspired me to strive and get a new view. Now here I am spitting shit to you dudes. Yeah, I guess it faded the best. I started writing rhymes to get some weight off my chest. And it blew up in my face in a mess. But now I'm back with a track causing major distress. Like, it's poetry from the top of the mind. I flow on beats, always dropping a rhyme. It's poetry coming straight from my books. They notice me, so we taking a look. It's poetry from the top of the mind. I flow on beats, always dropping a rhyme. It's poetry coming straight from my books. They notice me, so be taking a look. I used to write a lot of songs that I kept to myself. But now I put it all out so people get how I felt. I stencil it out, careful with the choice of my words. But I ain't trying to say I kill it with some poisonous verbs. These kids making music, but the noise is absurd. Annoying, disturbing, basically destroying the earth. People are obsessed with the money and wealth. Materialism, I think that shit is funny as hell. The companies sell artistry, but hardly can tell. This shit's retarded, I'm starving to make a part of the wealth. He gets some cars and a house, that's what I'm talking about. But ain't no money in this bitch unless your target's to sell. I'm really sick, and I ain't trying to say I'm dope at rhyming. I'm fucking sick of radio hits and corporate signing. If you hear them claim they're rich, you know of course they're lying. Cause all you hear them talk about is intercourse and violence. It's poetry from the top of the mind. I flow on beats, always dropping a rhyme. It's poetry coming straight from my books. They notice me, so we taking a look. It's poetry from the top of the mind. I flow on beats, always dropping a rhyme. It's poetry coming straight from my books. They notice me, so we taking a look. It's poetry.
The hunger that is never satisfied. In him also is the tough strength that has never been fully met, never unleashed. The resilience of youthfulness which wells from within and which no aging can destroy. Besides, I love him.